what is happening there?
Well, I think very much, Olive, just you've said, we are here in Karungu, Nyatike constituency, the burial of former Greater Ndhiwa constituency MP, Zablon Owigo Olang, commonly known to many as Owigo Gogni. Some of the leaders who have just talked they've described the leader as a great leader, somebody who changed many lives. And of course, many leaders have just arrived. We've seen Migori County Governor Zachary Okoth-Obado present. We've seen Migori County Women Rep Pamela Odhiambo, and also Homa Bay County Governor is also here. Ochilako is also here, among other leaders. And we are made to understand Raila Odinga is expected here anytime soon. And of course, some of the issues that many people are really waiting to hear from Raila Odinga, among other leaders, is the issue of BBI. Remember, they started moving around the country, preaching the benefits of BBI, and also you had Raila Odinga saying that their main aim is not benefit others, but also to ensure that each and every community in this country benefit from devolution. And of course, whatever he will be saying, remember, many leaders have, especially in UDA, have really criticized him for affecting the progress in the Jubilee government, something that Raila Odinga has really criticized together with his leaders are supporting him. And remember, we will be still here waiting for Raila Odinga, and we'll be filing that story for our subsequent bulletin. Back to you, Olive.
Bernard, while Bernard is following on the app.